sequential gearbox, obviously up change is pull back and always let go so the gear lever returns to that central position. And on the down change, just clutch, same again, just push it with the palm of the hand and let it spring back. So each time you hit it, it's one gear change. Same on the up change, it's one gear change each individual time.
Yeah, good.
So look, obviously this has got a little bit more horsepower than what you're used to, so you'll find acceleration out of the corner has to be really nice and smooth. The tyres on this aren't exactly the best tyres we've got on it, so with your acceleration, you've just got to be nice and smooth and progressive. You try and stab at it too hard, you're going to get out of shape.
Yeah,
that's
yeah.
So good. Yeah,
I've got broken tape. So I'll click that on, just wait for the screen to... So just don't worry about the clutch, just a few revs on the throttle, just hold a tiny bit of throttle on, and crank it.
Thank you.
they get up and go, don't they?
Yeah, they're all right. Hey, I
don't have to pay for it. Oh, might need a bit more practice to follow that way about changing careers.